Hello, I'm Captain Vile. Welcome back to Minecraft. Yes, hello, Elliot. I'm aware of your existence.
Give me food.
Give me iron?
We gotta go fix. Not fix. We gotta go work on the mine. Nah, still nothing. Just gotta bang my head on this every time. Amazing. Alright, let's go deeper. Maybe we can find diamonds. I found diamonds playing or earlier than this than when. Oh, there they are. Found diamonds earlier in this playthrough when I was playing with Jason. Weird. Oh well. Well, not really weird, since Minecraft is like randomly generated worlds. And I guess we focused on the mine. Or no, we didn't focus on the mine. We found a cave. Whereas I'm actually making like a staircase mine thing. That's getting closer to. Right, gone. I don't know why they added all these types of ore. I'm fine with just stone or types of rock. Makes it complicated, and this just kind of sucks. It looks awful. Not awful, but I mean, I just like stone. What's wrong with stone, huh? Been used for years, and we found a zombie. Where did a zombie spawn in my. No, okay. We're just very close to one. Oh, we finally found iron. I'll get it in a second, hang on. Oh, don't send over it, because there's a pit. Any more? I don't think so. Cobblestone and hot bar. There's a slime, I can make a lead. Leash or whatever. Oh. There's copper. Looks spoilers in a bit. Just want to get a bit, like, I guess, make a staircase. Die, you. How do you get crits? It's just jumping, right? I'm doing that. Eh. Alright, where's this slime? iron. I want to make a shield of this. Because I went for all the trouble of making that pattern. Going anywhere? Kind of. Can lava appear on lower levels? Like, is it on the same level as diamonds? Like, how do I know if I should keep digging? Oh, they're really... Oh, there's iron. Where does that start coming out? I can block it. There it is. Ooh, that was kind of close. There we go. Lava dealt with. Put a torch down so I don't lose the light. It'll take a bit. That's sort of interesting how lava works in Minecraft, or how just water and liquids work. You destroy the source and it just completely goes away. It's pretty convenient. Of course, there's sponges, but that's only for water. Oh, gold! It's useless, but XP and the nether. Oh, find another cave. Right next to an iron vein. Is that rare? Not iron, but like them being next to each other. That's kind of cool, actually. I don't have a shield. Nothing. Where is it? Did I go down here? Yes, I did. I thought it might have been lava. There's a spider. I guess it's daytime. I don't remember going through here. Oh, there's my way out. I'm not hitting any other button. I don't know why he's jumping. Maybe I should smelt the iron. I don't know. Do I have any? I do have armor, but I really need to enchant it. Why is there dirt all the way down here? That's weird. What's this? I made a weird noise. What is this? Cobblestone deep slate. And gravel. Is that a shovel on me? No. I do have a shield. I should probably equip the shield. Just for the sake of it, like protection. I've just hidden this with a torch. That's ridiculous. Why is this taking so long? Well, I mean, not taking so long. Why is there so much gravel here? Oh, look at that, a flint. We can make a flint from steel that we already have in our inventory. It makes a weird noise, or a different noise than I'm used to, I suppose. is more accurate. The noise itself is not strange, just the addition of it to me is strange because I heard it. Perspective and all that. Woo. I sound very disinterested right now. I'm having fun, but I don't know. I always come off as if I'm, like, not enjoying something. Oh, wow, my iron pickaxe is really dying. I'm gonna iron mine this before it goes. We got, like, these two blocks left. Oh, a bit more. I was gonna say we're gonna go till it dies, but I guess we're done now. Back to the surface. Should I make the stairs this episode? Because it'll take a while. Might have to mine up one layer. I'd have to, like, get rid of the ceiling by... Sorry, yawning. By one block. And then I'd have to place the stairs on each individual thing. And I should make doors here. Yes, yes. Hello, Linus. What the? Zombies are using the bridge. They can't do that. That's against the rules. Cheating. Shut up, Linus. Alright. If I need wood, I need dark oak wood. Okay, cool. I want to make dark oak wood doors. Why? Because they're cool. I should also make another treasure chest. Because, holy crap, do I have a bunch of stuff in my inventory? But this is, like, kind of useful stuff. I should really figure out storage. But... what do you want, Elliot? I can also smelt the iron I found. We would. Yes, we do. Okay. Do I have a storage room? I don't think so. I can make a storage room. There's that. Useless crap goes here. This is useless for now. Until I use it. I don't have a use for that. Lint. Cobblestone can be used for building. This, I'll probably... I do want to make castles. Like this, our current house is not what we're going to be using for the majority of us. Like we're gonna build castles and walls around this village. Nope, all the wood is in here. Or in the furnace. It's in the furnace. Uh-oh. Oh boy. I didn't know this. Okay. Might as well finish it. What do you want, Elliot? Someone's walking towards me. Uh-oh. Alright, we gotta fill this in now. Even then, it won't be finished. Because they never... They, like, somehow destroy the, like, block items. Like, the actual pickupable little floaty bits. Like that, they destroy that. Because see, this is obviously not the same amount. There, it's missing like 12. I got 2, and I think some here. Well, not ideal, but it's better than nothing, I guess. I filled in what I could. There is now a slight indent, I guess you could say, in the ground. What's I doing? I needed to make a shield. And I can dupe, bang. This is going to use this right now. Look at that. England shield. That's England's flag, if you didn't know. It's not the Union Jack like you think it is. Like you may think it is. Oh, I gotta put these doors on the mine. Ta-da! I'm also gonna... I could use the wood for that. Although I do kind of like how this looks. Oh, I gotta... That still sounds like a creeper to me, by the way. Yeah, Linus. Elliot, you guys are so noisy. Calm down, guys. Alright. I'm deciding on what to do. Oh, I probably... It's not important. Nope, we're gonna save time. Bang. This also goes in here. This also goes in here. This is just useless crap I'm not using. I did not know you had to smelt gold. That's interesting. So, what are we gonna make? What can we make? Well, first of all, what do we not have? Shoes. Apparently. You've technically been walking around barefoot. Let's put an end to that. No, that's just on Xbox. Amazing difference. Alright. So, what else is there? Iron bars? A minecart. How much cobblestone do I have? I have a lot of cobblestone. I could work on the wall around the village. I'll at least get the base lined down. Block of coal. Why would I want that? I got this. Where is that? That's up here. I have to end the video. So once I explain my plans. Polished deep slate. Now how do I do this? Oh, I just... Okay. Exactly the same amount. It's just, do I want... Yeah, I want the dark castle. Deep slate bricks. Is it the same amount? Yes, okay. Alright, that's kind of a tedious process. I guess not that tedious. I just get to keep. Alright, 24, deep slate. It's not much, and we'll have to go mining again. But. Silence, Elliot. Okay, fine. Jesus. End the video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.